Yeah, you can't tell. Let's go. Hope it's on. And we're off. 7:34 a.m. Sunday, August 27th, 2017. Taking the hound for a walk and taking a look-see around the neighborhood. That light has fallen down. Not good. Okay. Let's go. Come on, Rhody. Well, first thing we're going to do is get Rhody done, taken care of. Bring him out to the grass again. Here, boy. Take you out to the grass. Come on, Daniel, let's go for a walk. Let's go. That's new construction there. That is too occupied by the builder owner and still under construction. Come on. Daniel! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Good. Right. Any water in the house?
Yeah, no.
Okay. Me either.
You? No. You not? Water in the house,
no? No. Good. No water in the house. Seven inches of rain yesterday.
Really?
Seven yesterday.
Sir?
6 inches this morning already.
Yeah.
Since midnight.
Yeah. Maybe you have more.
More coming.
Yeah.
Got the day and tomorrow.
Yeah.
Come on, Rhody. You're going to be on YouTube.
No.
YouTube. Is it clogged?
No.
It's still going? Okay, good. That car moved. I'm shocked. He doesn't like it out here. Too much water.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay. Let's go this way, Ray. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. It's not too deep here. It's deep, but not too deep. Road is going that way, so I guess I better go that way. Hang in there, Roadie. I can't go under the bushes like you. I gotta go around the bushes. Alright, here we go. Oh, Roadie didn't go number two last night, like he usually does, so I'm sure he's looking for a good spot. There's a good spot. Here, come here. Let me take you. Let me pick you up. Yeah, let me pick you up. Come on. Okay. Walk over to there, huh? Don't want to fall. I'm balanced. Well, it's really shallow right here. Good. There won't be when we get over there. There's the street. Front of my house right there. You're looking at it. There you go. One thing we have to worry about here in this area, and it floods like this, is fire ant mounds, floating mounds of fire ants. I have not seen any yet. Huh, how about that? That trash can was floating down the road yesterday. Good, somebody got it. Put it up here. My house right there, where I live. As you see the water fire, and there's some people driving through the intersection out there. Other people walking around. There's not much you can do. I don't know if there's any, we have a supermarket not too far from here. I don't know if they're open. There's a convenience store also. McDonald's, I don't think the McDonald's was open. They looked like they were closed yesterday. He's about to take care of business, I hope. Yes. Number two. Lovely. Now I'm going to cross the road and go over there. There's another car going through the high water. People, I don't know why they have to be out here this time of day. What? Just idiots. Driving around. The city and the county and the state all recommend that nobody move. No driving. Okay, we gotta get off the curb here. And those that look like emergency vehicles. Well, these houses are doing better than I expected, but then again, the water's draining pretty fair. Get the hounds up here on the grass. And me too. Whoop, whoop, you okay? Sorry, dropped the hound. Luckily, he was just inches above the ground. He's wet anyway, so I'll have to dry him off when we get to the house. Careful, Rody. This could be slippery as I'll get out right here. As you can see over there, there's a power substation. And it's still operating, thankfully, or we'd be out of power right now. High power lines, real high power lines, going across the city. Storage facility there, apartments over there, more apartments over there. Hang in there, Rody. You're almost home. Wading through the water like a champ. I had a Doberman pincher the last time we had a hurricane and lots of flooding. Water was high then, of course. That would be Hurricane Ike. And, I don't know if you know, but Doberman's got real long legs. They're big dogs. But the water still came partially up his legs there. I didn't have to worry about him getting the water too deep. And Rody said, yay, we're home. You home? Let me sign off the camera, sign her off. Got him taken care of. That was important. Yeah, that is my RV right there. Why did I evacuate? Well, it's not ready to go, and I have the old guy with me, so my first job is to make sure he's okay. Not bad down here. Could have brought him this way. Oh boy. One of the neighbor's cars there. And all these cars parked up in here. This is my friend and neighbor's house. That ain't their car, and it's just a new one. This one is. This is their daughter's car. I don't know whose car that is. Could be a couple new neighbor down the way. There's one trash can out there. I knew that would happen. I'm not worried about it. Not too bad right here, just low right there in that spot. Of course, it hasn't been raining real hard right now. Yeah, there's the food town down there, supermarket. Convenience store over there behind the tall weeds. On the corner. Traffic lights are working. We have power. Driving on the wrong side of the road here. I guess that's what they have to do at the moment. Sidewalks out some water. That always pretty deep right there. So gotta make this quick. Get back to the house. Oh boy, let me walk up here. Yeah, this intersection right here is always flooded. I don't see any debris in that gutter over there. I don't see any debris in this gutter that I can tell. Right in here. It's full. There. Excellent. Okay, I guess we're doing pretty fair here compared to other parts of the city. So, let me make it back to the house here. And this is how high the water got. That's a water line right there that you see. We always leave there. Good. I worry about my neighbor here. They're good people. They're always in my crib. Idiot. Hey, idiot. Let's see, I see one car parked at McDonald's. That could be a manager or somebody. That's all though. I don't think they opened yesterday. I don't think they're open today. These people here were out. They're new. I think they were out. Last night they were out in the garage watching the weather. When I came out to walk the dog over there, it was the only dry spot there was that I could get him to go. Alright. Alright. Back to the house. Get out of some gear here. Yeah, I'll probably leave the pants on. Take the raincoat off. Pants aren't that big of a deal. In case you're wondering, I have rain pants. Over the shin tall rubber boots and a raincoat.